All right, part five here. It is still December 23rd, 2020. The portrait of Shady Habash is pretty much done. I'll give it another look tomorrow morning. All right, to be continued, next phase, I'll be working on the portrait of Sarah Hegazi. I haven't decided whether to go over it in ink or not. I might use like black pencil, just kind of highlight the areas I drew so far in kind of lighter pencil. Well, I'll decide that tomorrow as well. All right, to be continued.